Here comes Jey Uso,
a man who has grown immeasurably under the Bloodline.
The following contest is a 3-on-1 handicap match. Introducing first, representing the Bloodline, from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, main event, Jey Uso!
Main event, Jey Uso.
The right-hand man to the head of the table, has held many tag team championships, but won the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, main evented, the sky is the limit for Jey Uso. Take a look at this team, completely on the same page. Such incredible teamwork they've shown. I can't wait to see them compete.
Here comes the street champion.
From Las Vegas, Nevada, weighing in at 250 pounds, Solo Sikoa.
Had a meteoric rise in NXT, multiple main event matches, and the NXT North American title.
And has already made an impact on the main roster, becoming a part of the Bloodline.
When it comes to the street champion, Solo always puts that title on the line.
The deck is stacked in this handicap match, and we're about to see Jey Uso. And you have to wonder about their strategy facing off with Roman Reigns, Jimmy Uso, and Solo Sikoa.
The odds firmly stacked on one side of this deck here. I'm curious to see how it plays out as this match progresses.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Uh-oh. The big dog had that scouted.
Puts a stop to that.
Snap power slam.
His eyes are fixated. Ooh. He's looking to end this.
Counters that.
Oh, what a clothesline. Shot to the gut will break things up.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Tag is made. Partner going up top.
Uh-oh.
Uso splash.
That hit connects.
Here's a cover.
Could be it.
He's able to beat a two count.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Setting up neck breaker position.
Oh, forearm to the back.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Finds the table, and guys, I do not see the table being long for this world.
Spinebuster! Look at Jey Uso going top rope.
Oof!
Uh-oh. He's got him perched on the top rope.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all here.
He may get the three count right here.
I think so.
It only gets a one count.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup. Ooh, man, what a hit.
There's a tag. Dodged right on cue.
Can't quite get him there.
Uh-oh. Flapjack. Way up there.
Big bang. The neck breaker.
Stand by. Here we go.
Super kick. Jey nailed all.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Uso.
Get paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Shot to the chest. What reflexes to stop Sakala? Getting set up for something in the corner.
Launched out of the corner.
Ready to take flight.
Headbutt to the heart. He's taking some good hits. He made it. Tag made. Oh, what a slap. Samoa dropped by Jey Uso.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Ooh. Reigns able to sidestep.
Counter upon counter. Great minds thinking alike.
Crafty way to get out of harm there.
He climbs back into the ring just in time.
That was getting close.
Oh, this will turn your lights out in a hurry. He's tagging out. Clearly hoping something nefarious is beneath the ring.
Pretty sure he's about to treat this stop sign like a green light. Elbow thrown to break up the maneuver. Looks like he knows that he who laughs last is the one with the sledgehammer.
Set him up.
Oh,
God.
Oh, man, they do not care who.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
He has a kendo stick in hand, and this place just turned into South Swanson Street.
He fends off the attack.
Jey Uso is just going wild. He's giving Jimmy everything he's got, and then some.
Top row.
Cole, no one leaves a handicap match completely unscathed.
How in the world do these superstars?
That's right. Put your ones up in the air for main event Jey Uso.
And you can see the effects of that on Sokoa's face now. Looking for a high-risk move.
Perch on the top rope.
Diving down the facebreaker.
Is it enough? The cover
breaks the count.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Nasty kick to the face.
And there's a neck breaker.
Sokoa just unable to stop this attack.
Sokoa needs to better assess the situation to turn this around.
Reigns isn't allowing that burst of attacks to throw him off his game.
The springboard attack fails to land. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
And there's the tag. Roman Reigns into the ring.
Will it be?
I think so.
He gets the kick out after the one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
DDT.
Never saw it coming.
And behind.
Here we go. Super kick. Will Jey end this?
Uso.
A match people will be telling their kids about for years to come. Here's another look.
Here is your winner, main event, Jey Uso.
And there you have it, the last superstar standing.
There has to be a great sense of accomplishment after coming out on top in a match like this.
Accomplishment, relief, a little bit of column A and column B, Saxton. Elimination matches are no joke.